Hey everyone, this is Louise. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this cranberry winter inspired makeup look. It's very festive, it's perfect for the holidays and any parties coming up. So if you want to know how I do this look step by step, then keep watching. First thing we're going to do is apply an eyeshadow base all over our eyelid. This one I am using is the Urban Decay Prime Potion. Just applying that all the way up to my brow bone. Next, I'm going to go in with our base colour, which I'm going to be using the cream colour base from MAC in the colour Hush. And I'm just going to apply that all over my eyelid. The eyeshadow that I'm first going to go in with is Cranberry by MAC. It's a really pretty cranberry shade. And I'm going to take that on a 232 brush and pack that colour on. Because we've applied that base down, it's really grabbing hold of the colour and making it stand out. With the same brush, we're going to use the tip of it, get the colour right on there and go underneath the eye and join that colour there. Next, what we're going to do is we're going to blend out that colour so it's not such a harsh line on this outer corner. And I'm just using a 224 brush from MAC. Just blending it out in small circles. Okay, so the next shade I'm going to go in with is the lighter shade we're going to apply. And I'm using Sweet Lust, which is a really pretty frosted pink shade. And I'm taking that on a Sigma E45 brush. I'm just going to pat that onto this inner corner. So we're now going to deepen up our outer corner, and I'm going in with Sketch. It's really sort of matte dark purple with a little hint of a shimmer in it. I'm just going to get that on a 210 brush by MAC, which is a pencil brush. I'm just going to create a wedge shape in this outer area. And bring that colour in as close to the lash line. It's just going to deepen our lashes and make them look fuller. And just blend that out with a V. Take that colour into the crease. Let's take that same colour underneath the eye as well. It's just all tied in together. Again, I'm going to go back in with that 224 blending brush. Just blend out that area there. That dark, where we've added that dark colour. So now I've applied all our eyeshadow shades, I'm going to just spray my eye with Fix Plus and let it dry for a couple of seconds. Then I'm going to take my Sigma E25 brush and I'm going to get Stacked One Pigments with this dark pink shade. I can't remember what collection this was from, it was a gift. I'm just going to go in with that shade and just pat it over where we've got that cranberry and the deep shades. Just put it all over. Just going to really sort of brighten the cranberry. And then again, I'm just going to blend that out a bit. If you get any fallout on your cheeks, what I like to go in is get just a big powder brush and just go underneath. And I'll just sweep away any fallout that you may have. Now the next thing I'm going to do is apply my highlight. I'm going to go in with Vanilla. Just going to apply that underneath my brow bone. Just underneath there. Just going to clean up that line. And that is my E50 brush. Okay, so last but not least, we're going to apply our eyeliner. And I'm going to go in with the Fluid Lines from MAC, and this is the shade Blitz and Glitz, and I'm taking this on a MAC 209 brush, and I'm just going to line all along my top lashes. Ok, Okay, so now all I'm going to do to finish off this look is apply my mascara, and then I'll be back to show you what I do on my lips and on my cheeks. Okay, so for my cheeks, I'm going to go in with Gingerly by MAC. I'm just going to apply that with a 183 brush. And I've gone in with more of a bronzy shade because we've got like a lot of pinks on our eyes and I don't want anything too dramatic on my lips, so I've gone in with a bronze shade. I'm going to do the same with my lips, I don't want anything too dramatic. So I'm just going to go in with High Tea from MAC, which is this really wearable everyday bronzy shade. I'm just going to apply that. Again, nothing too dramatic because we don't want it to overpower the eyes. So that is the look complete. I hope you all enjoyed this and it's very festive-y and perfect for winter time. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this and I will see you in the next video.